It's a Super 8 film using the early 1965s, with the narrow borders, the filmy grain, and the washed out look. This was some of the first ever technology families used to freeze time and capture moments. This is video recorded with a DSLR, a camera in the digital age, which allows us to take photos and get film instantly on our devices. It's what allows us to capture moments for the future in crystal clear quality.